Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the motherfucking vlog. We are in the surgery room right now. About to get cut open and put a metal plate in right here. Because I have what's known as a Z fracture. So, it's not going to heal on its own. Fortunately, we had to get surgery. So I'm going to be in pain for a few days. But the show must go on. We still have shit to do in Lance and Concord. So, let's get cut open and dive right into this.
Okay guys, Leo just came out of surgery. How you feeling?
Can't make dialogue, heavily under the influence of drugs.
Feel all loopy?
No, I'm using my Aikido in combat.
Oh.
I'm back. Let's go conquer the land, let's go run 5 miles.
Probably not right now.
Alright guys, Haley's gung-ho about taking off this fucking bandage, so I'm at least getting clout for it. This is how I got a crippled take off my shirt.
It's actually pretty easy.
Whatever. It's because I've gotten good. There it is, ladies and gents. That's my scar right there.
Oof, look at that. Fucking savage.
You're just kind of showing him the way.
Yeah.
And then maybe he does it, or he says, hey, well, hold on, I want to do it this way. Well, then do it. But you're kind of like coaxing him into making his own decision without making a decision.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, yeah, yeah. Exactly. You're assuming the close before, and you're saying, I've already closed him. This is what you need to do right here. And then he's like, oh, okay. So that's probably how that plan is.
That is the number one thing I need to get better at. Is like
just reading
the psychology part of it.
All right guys, it's the next day, or probably like a few days later, and we are here CMP getting some grub, and we're about to hit a movie. This place is a fucking vibe at all times. Like I was saying, this place is a fucking vibe. Had a pretty packed day today. Got a bunch of shit done. Still. Slinger. About to watch Demon Slayer. In case you guys need the hack on how to sneak shit into the movie theater. Let's do one of those. Bah.
What do they know about us? What do they know about it? Bah.
I made her watch one heist movie and now she thinks she can get away with anything. Look at our hood though. This hood's pretty sick. We got chicken and pickle back there, some Andes.
Movie theater.
Yeah.
A couple minute walk from our place.
All right, guys, we pulled up. Private theater. All to ourselves. Hit him with the recliner. Hit him with the recliner. Bah. Look at that. What do they know about us? Look at this. Get the popcorn. That's how you do movies right here. Private theater. Got a fuck to give. Alright, what'd you think?
I wish it would have been like two new episodes, but the recap, I guess, was good because I kind of forgot some things, and the new episode was good, so I liked it.
All right, so we kind of got nay-nayed. I kind of got nay-nayed. And I thought that it was going to be like three new episodes and then like season premiere type shit, but it was just the last two episodes plus the first episode of the new season, Demon Slayer. All right, guys, we're here at El Compa. Oh, wait, hold up. El Compa David's place. We just got the cleanest fade of the century. Better get back to society. What you think, dog? You ready for tomorrow?
Very ready. Super excited. One of my last cuts, and I'm ready to go play. Go work and play.
Hell yeah. This is about to be a bop.
Yeah.
Like, what's your business look like, and what's your life look like at that stage? No, you're good. This is one of those thought-provoking questions. You gotta put some time to think.
Yeah. But growing like a solid team this year is 100% one of my goals when it comes to that side.
Yeah.
But I'm also launching another company.
Yep.
So this one is just...
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Another episode.
Top of the morning.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
We're going to Columbus, Ohio. We got invited out to the Arnold Classic and a private event hosted by...
Who is it?
CT Fletcher.
CT
Fletcher.
CT Fletcher. Larry
Wheels.
Jay Cutler, Ronnie Coleman.
How you feel, James? How you feel?
Nancy. Yes,
fucking full of coffee.
Two blacks.
Oh, always so crispy. Loner up.
I got drugs in there.
Hell yeah. You're so funny, bro. Yeah.
That's fucking hilarious.
Look at these clowns, look at these clowns. What they on? What they on?
There's a black chick so eating you up, Leah.
What?
A big old black chick.
Yeah, somebody say you yeah.
Este güey siempre con tu paso. Como no te canso con esa mierda.
We're pulling now to Columbus, Ohio. Jimmy, yeah. what we got in store for the audience today?
Woo! Today we're just gonna get to the crib. We got like a Dragon Lair crib with an arcade and pool table and such. We're gonna go up in there and get some fly with the dragons and make some eggs with them. And then tomorrow we're gonna see some celebs and shit. Be famous for a little while. No deal.
Hell yeah. David, how was the road trip, bro?
Not too bad, honestly. It was a great time. I'm happy to be here though. My back's hurting.
Back's hurting? Gus, how's the hairstyle back there?
Rough, man. It's a 10-hour drive later. This is what we're working with.
Word on the street was David was supposed to fade you up before this.
David was supposed to fade me up.
I said...
You got some clippers?
He was going to bring the clippers to Columbus, and then I got famoosed.
I told him we could do another fade before we leave. You're like, no, honestly, I think the fade is good. You you said maybe just a little trim, maybe almost nothing. I was like, all right, so you probably don't want one.
He said you were bringing the Clippers.
I said I was thinking about it.
He said it was contingent on you bringing the Clippers.
Did he bring them or no?
No, I did not, bro. I was
I wouldn't mind saying my goddamn
self. Oh, my God.
I look like a homeless. Which y'all?
Now we fucked up.
I look like y'all scared.
See, now we know for the next round, we'll just... We'll load up the camera equipment, and then we load up the barber equipment, too. And, like, goddamn it.
What is this? Are you watching yourself? Okay, come on.
All right, y'all just pulled up to the B&B. Look at this. It's just wild. It's a whole, like, dragon medieval thing going on in here. Bruh.
Yeah, I don't know.
You find anything cool out there?
Not specifically.
Let's see, what's in the backyard?
It's not bad. I don't know.
All right, we got some mini golf and a whole ass other dragon. And a shitty roof. No, I know. All right, this is kind of chill though. No laundry action. Bro, yeah, I was instantly sold on this place when I saw this shit. I'm like, Dragon's Lair. How gay. Luego carnita asada.
Bro, imagine a carne asada.
Oh, look, all right. They left us at least some fucking shit. Look at this. Look at your cheap fucks.
I'm pretty nasty at mini golf, bro. You can play mini golf, can't you?
Yeah.
Is there a dryer?
Yeah.
One day.
He's all, bro, I might need to do a load of laundry.
I'm thinking about Miami, bro. It's not a week. You're right.
You're here for 24 hours, man.
Yeah, honestly.
But I hate it.
I'm gonna have to break this thing.
It's so tight.
Oh, boy.
No, I know.
He was ready.
I was.
You knew that was gonna happen?
Yeah. Nice.
Oh.
Back, does he like that though?
Yeah, a lot of it.
I've been doing this.
Bro. Hell no, bro.
Just throw it on somewhere and we'll finish.
Let's call it an L. You got it.
It's a soft L.
Soft L. I have it.
That's funny.
Hard L.
Right,
hard L.
You want to just reset it or finish? Or me play? You want to play or what?
Woo. Solid. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Easy.
Oh, that is easy.
Beautiful.
This shit's dope. It's in a whole ass movie theater. No, you good?
Oh. All right.
Like a motherfucking flower.
At the Cuban spot. Was you with us around? The Cuban spot in Miami?
I think so.
This was just like that, but with no plantains. Because they had plantains in it.
I think I was, because I remember that was a fire ass Cuban spot.
Mm-hmm.
Was it like kind of a tight, like little shop, hole in the wall type thing? Yeah.
Shit. Bro, my chest, bro. I can't do this, bro. Aggravate the pain, bro.
Oh, no.
Shit. Damn.
Oh, God.
No, you good.
What's up, Victor? For cafecito?
Coffee. Took a shower for everybody.
Hell yeah. All right, guys, it's the next day. We're about to head over to this motherfucking expo.
Oh, no.
Out. We had a nice little pool tournament last night. Gus won. He has bragging rights. Jimmy went to sleep early though. He opted in. Everybody's out here taking pictures over there.
Hold on. Restart that.
All right.
Let me fix this shit.
All right.
Oh yeah, much better.
Everybody's out there taking pictures and shit. Look at this.
I actually have a statue of me here, David. Just so
yeah,
you know.
There you go. This dude.
Show that way.
Whatever.
Alright, y'all, we pulled up to a restaurant.
Look at that shit. Oh, artwork. What you think? First bite? Flatbread? What's the rating?
That's a cool 8, bro. They're seasoned the hell on it.
Yeah.
Gus, how's that burger over there?
I'm about to find out.
Thanks, man.
That's a huge bite.
Exposed, bro.
I didn't really get the
exposed. Time. David?
Mm-hmm.
That one on the pole?
I haven't tried the sandwich. The tots are pretty good.
We got a nice like fireplace, chilling, ambience. Yeah, this is the spot to be. Was that it? Was that Nashville hot chicken?
That's good.
Popeye's famous fried chicken sandwich.
All in Nashville.
Hell yeah. Alright guys, next scene. My phone died, so I apologize for that. But basically, we hit the crib after eating some food. And now we're here at a new closer gym.
Check this shit out. This shit is lit. Everybody in this motherfucker right now.
Yeah, I think some big names are going to be here. MDOJ. Alright guys, after that event, we are now just driving home. It is 10 p.m. We're gonna get there like 8. Yeah, right. And we're blazing. We can't even see. Alright y'all, that's gonna do it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. If you made it this far, go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, do all that good stuff. Posting more frequently on Instagram, so check out my Instagram link down below. And also dropping podcasts weekly on the Empire channel. So definitely check those out. We have some amazing guests lined up for the next few weeks. As always, it's been real. It's been fun. Hasn't been real fun.